welcome with me Nakazawa-san, Vice President of Cargo and Mail EMEA of ANA Cargo, and Annette Kreuziger, Vice President of Eastern Northern Europe Lufthansa Cargo. Annette, how does the joint venture fit into your Lufthansa Cargo's overall cargo strategy?
First of all, I'd like to mention that the air freight environment is very volatile and under high competitive pressure. That's why with Lufthansa Cargo, we designed the Cargo Evolution, which is our strategy in order to become the first choice for air freight. In Cargo Evolution means we have to refocus, renew our core business, we have to enter into new customer segments, and also we have to lead digitization, very important. And last but not least, expand new partnerships. And here on my right-hand side, there's one of these partners, ANA, largest airline in Japan. We entered into the partnership in September 2014 after the antitrust clearance. We kicked off in December 2014 and the first shipment flew from Japan into Europe. Having said that, in summer 2015, we could report that the first countries within Europe, which is Germany, Austria, France and Great Britain, started shipments into Japan. And luckily, on 12th of July 2016, all the European countries got connected.
Thank you very much, Annette. Nakazawa-san, what are the most valuable benefits to the customers from Lufthansa Cargo and ANA Cargo's joint venture?
So our customer benefit, first of all, the combination capacity and the network. Regarding the combination capacity, the biggest non-stop capacity between Europe and Japan, and up to 15 days flight between Europe to Japan. And regarding the network, we have a large network and faster network. More O&D. Due to the contribution of feeding and defeeding network from Lufthansa Cargo and ANA Cargo. Non-stop flight from seven cities throughout Europe to Japan. And Lufthansa customer can now send cargo from all Europe to Fukuoka and Okinawa, not only Tokyo, but also Fukuoka and Okinawa. ANA customers can now send mainly cargo from Europe to Japan, for example, Charles de Gaulle to Nagoya. This is our, I think it's a benefit for our customer. And the basic, our principle, the, our joint venture is that the benefits are available, both partner and, for example, also bookable by each e-booking system. Lufthansa flight from ANA and ANA flight from Lufthansa bus. In addition, our customers benefit from improved quality and increased flexibility on both booking and handling side. For example, harmonized handling process, shorter handling and transaction time and collocation of import delivery and export drop-off through move under one roof. NH handles NH in Tokyo, Kix, Nagoya, Fukuoka, Okinawa. Lufthansa Cargo handles NH in Frankfurt, Munich, Düsseldorf, or German. So ANA direct flight to Japan.
Thank you very much, Nakazawa-san. Annette, how did the customer respond to the joint ventures? Can you see an increase in our bookings?
Yeah, for sure I can see an increase. Talking about the four countries we started with, at that time Germany, Austria, France and Great Britain, for sure, and of course we had to explain to the customers the background and also the benefits out of the joint venture. And later on, I mean, trying out and getting more experience about the benefits, in the end, the customer mind definitely changed and they could see the advantages. And especially one thing to mention, there was an eye-opener when at that time during the strike period, We could have a shipment which was booked on an LH flight. We could rebook it, and that was cancelled, and we could rebook it on the NH flight, and it arrived the same day in Tokyo. So that was really a success, and from that moment on, I think there was no convincing any customer anymore.
Very good, thank you. Nakazawa-san, what products are available to the joint venture networks at the moment?
At the moment, we can offer the customer to use full benefit of our joint venture network for standard and express cargo. Besides loose cargo, also main deck cargo and BUP are possible booked to using the complete joint venture network. And we have also happy to announce that we will start the perishable joint venture from 15th of May. So we started a joint venture scope 2 to 8 degrees, and we also the customers benefit and available perishable shipment between Europe and Japan.
So very good news for our customers with the perishable shipment starting in May. Nakazawa-san, which plans do we have for the future regarding the joint venture?
So until now, we already came a long way until today, and extremely happy about what we have built up together. Especially the alignment and harmonize of our network offer, as well as booking and handling process, is a great success and benchmark in our industry. The prerequisite for realize and also future harmonization is always to meet ANA and Lufthansa requirements in regard to non-quality and this product booking and handling rights. So for future, please.
And for sure, I mean that I have to say this out of my old role as product manager, we want to extend the product scope and also network scope. So what we want to do coming then in the near future, we want to have a temperature controlled product also under metal neutrality and as well dangerous goods. And on the network side, for sure, we hope to have further destinations within Japan covered. So you can all expect more news to come from the joint venture of ANA and Lufthansa Cargo, and therefore we say, Gambero,
onegaishimasu. Thank you very much.